Have you seen any office without any corruption? I hope your answer will be no. Good evening, everyone. My name is Khushi. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity. Today, I am going to tell you about corruption. Let's start. Corruption, 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 corruption. Corruption means corrupt behavior. Someone does their work for their benefit and they do against rules with wrong way. It is called corruption. People often do wrong work for their greed, which is corruption. The person who do corruption, such a person is called corrupt person. There are so many problems in every country for development. There is a big problem, which is corruption. If any country does corruption, that country becomes hollow. Then that country is not able to develop. Earlier, India was a golden sparrow, but now it is not. Why is it not? Because of corruption. Corruption is spreading everywhere. There are so many persons who are corrupt person in India. Not in India, in every country. There are so many form of corruption like bribe taking, black marketing, deliberate price increasing, work for money, selling cheap stuff, expensive, etc. There are so many IT companies in India and there are big offices in India and there is good economy. In spite of this, India has far back in development. The biggest reason for this is corruption. There is a main reason of corruption, which is greed of people. Even people have lots of money. In spite of this, people always wants to get more money. And because of its greediness, people do wrong work, which is increasing corruption. There is second reason of corruption, which is selfishness. Apart from all these, there are so many reasons like brother nepotism, casteism, communalism, linguism, differences in poor and rich people, etc. Corruption not only affects on one person, rather it affects on whole country. Because of corruption, the rich become more rich and the poor become more poor. And government should make strict laws and punishments to prevent corruption. In today's time, penal system has become weak. If someone takes bribe and he is caught, he avoids punishment, he gives bribe. In this way, he escapes himself from punishment. This thing is clear. Until corruption will not be end, nation cannot progress. And it is not only duty for government, it is also our duty. And we promise that we will not do any illegal work. We should try to end corruption. And our India will again become golden sparrow. We'll hoist the tricolor proudly. We'll make our India free from corruption. Thank you for listening me carefully.